place to go, that's to the drive-in. It's such a groovy place to talk and maybe watch a show down at the drive-in. Forget about the plot, it'll do very well, but make sure you see enough so you're prepared to tell about the drive-in. I love the drive-in. If the windows get fogged, you'll have to take a breath down at the drive-in. Or the cat pressing white will scare you both to death down at the drive-in. A big butter popcorn and an extra large coke, a few chili dogs, and man, I'm going broke down at the drive-in. Yeah, at the drive-in. Don't sneak your buddies in the trunk, cause they might get caught by the drive-in. And they look kinda stupid getting chased through the lot around the drive-in. If you say you watch the movie, you're a couple of liars.